and gentlemen, please welcome the first competitor. Mesdames et messieurs, veuillez accueillir la première concurrente. Representing Central Ontario, representant le centre de l'Ontario, Semi
is 15 years old, started skating at the age of 8. He skates out of the Toronto Cricket Skating and Curling Club, coached by Lee Barkell. Free program choreography done by David Wilson. Skating this evening, her free program to the Russian Easter Overture. Debbie, I saw a couple of the practice sessions, and she really struggled on some of the practice sessions, but my gosh, today this young lady was determined, and although it wasn't perfectly clean, she fought all the way through, never gave up.
I felt it was like watching a butterfly unfold its wings. She had, for the first 2 minutes of the program, she was going full speed.
Yes, yeah. Did the triple flip at the beginning, a little under-rotated. Here's a triple loop. Again, a little under-rotated, but she's learning. She's under construction. This is a beautiful building that's being built in front of our eyes. She's still under construction. She's got some little things still to be cleaned up on the landings, but she's fast, she's delightful, and she's learning.
And determined.
And determined.
As you pointed
see that.
Out.
Yeah, yeah. She, you could see that in her skating. So.
Well, I was kind of worried she was going to run out of gas because that she was pushing and pushing and pushing for that first 2 minutes nonstop, so that we didn't get a, really a change of pace or a chance for her to breathe. Not that there's ever a point in the program where you can relax.
You said 2 minutes. I ran out of gas in 5 seconds. So I mean, 2 minutes is a long time. There's the famous cricket that we've seen in the Kiss and Cry throughout the week. Still want to know how much that costs because it's pretty glitzy. It was a good skate for Semi because she's had some challenges, but as I said, she's under development, under construction, and as she grows and gets stronger, it's going to be a lot of fun to watch this young lady develop.
And this was an important program beyond the obvious reasons, but she had a very disappointing skate in the short program, and this was her redemption
in
many ways.
Yes, it was. Yeah. And you can see she's happy in the Kiss and Cry. She's
Look at those
with
antenna.
The ears of the,
those are antenna.
She's made a heart out of the antenna.
I love it.
Yeah. So she's happy with what she's delivered. Good for her.
I'm sure maybe crickets do have ears, but I don't think those are them.
I don't know. I'm not a cricket expert. Okay, those crickets' antennas are going to fall off by the end of the night.
We got to find out the story about the cricket.
Yeah, I don't know who made that.
I will take that on.
Talk to Brian.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think he takes that to Europeans with him.
I wonder. I haven't seen it before.
I don't think Taking a bit of time. Now, she did under-rotate a lot of her jumps, stood up on them, which was great, particularly the triple flip at the beginning. The technical panel will make sure that each jump is accurately assessed as to all the way or under-rotated or downgraded. It's a very thorough process, that technical panel. Debbie, you were trained. I trained many people on the ISU with that. It is a very, very thorough and fair process that every skater gets.
And it is a process that is consistent no matter who you are, no matter where you're from.
Yeah, it's not emotional. It's just analysis.
And the technical panel is always full of very, very intelligent and experienced skating experts.
Well, many of them were coaches or
they're
all
skaters.
Except for
you and me.
yeah, exactly. That's why we're here.
And the associations, both Skate Canada and the ISU, are very careful to avoid any kind of conflict.
Yeah. Let's take a look at the scores for Semi. The program 61.72 for the free program. Total competition score of 97.27. First skater out in the junior women's free program.